was cornered. His mother, fueled with the desire to serve her god, was bearing down on Isaac. "I will do as I'm told, my lord. I love you above all else," Isaac's mother repeated to herself. This was the end of the line for Isaac. His mother was far too strong for him. But just as he accepted his fate, God intervened, sending an angel down from above to stop his mother's hand. And just like that, it was over.